And then Swan, Davis, with a little bit of space, playing the percentages. Now they can go over the top. And waiting, Medhurst, who normally does something tricky in this situation. He bounces it, and that's tricky. Very good.
Maybe Raf Clark would like his time over again there, in as much as when Medhurst starts to go on that angled run,
he's ready for it.
Raf Clark needs to be going to the square once he saw him start to be very intent on the hook. Oh,